Hey there guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the Ultimate RTG and welcome to Next Gen Gaming. We are currently on the Xbox Series X, the updated version, and as you can clearly see, we've got some animated backgrounds. Now, real talk though, it looks visually stunning. I played head-to-head, PSG versus Liverpool, and even the crowd, and I'm not talking like cinematic view, where you score a goal and it pans over, just as you're naturally playing, it looks so much more sharper, there's a bit more depth, the pitch looks beautiful, and even the camera angle, if you're someone that likes to play career mode, it does bring out a little bit more realism. I don't think it's practical if you're playing online, but wow, next gen looks pretty damn good. And if you are enjoying the series, by the way, hit the thumbs up. If we can aim for 2,000 plus for today's pack opening, we've got our Foot Champ rewards. And if you're wanting game codes, G2A link below, use the code Fuji. And I just want to start today's video off though by explaining a few things, because it seems to be the case like every single FIFA where some of you have a different opinion because you play at certain levels. Now, hear me out, right? Yesterday we did the base icon and I submitted some big cards. I want to go through each individual one and give you my reasoning, okay? So, inform Goretzka, he's not an out-and-out CDM on the game, so he's not going to be able to take up that Kante role. And as a box-to-box player, I prefer Wijnaldum, Renato Sanchez, even De Jong, because of the way they feel on the ball. Another one has been Mohamed Salah, that loads of people are like, whoa, Salah's good. I don't personally like him, and I haven't liked him for the past three FIFAs. I don't know what they do to his dribbling, but Alan Saint-Maxima, Neymar, Promes, all of these players just have that natural dribbling feel, whereas Salah is like a little bit lopsided. Like, he feels heavy to turn in some situations. For me, not worth it. The only good one that I will appreciate you guys saying is KDB. And the only reason why I submitted him was to save money and move away from Kevin De Bruyne, because I don't want to use him. Like, I had him for like, what, 150 games, 200 games? I want to start making some upgrades and bringing in some awesome icon midfielders. I'm not going to be wanting to use a KDB for the next 2 months. So I've parted ways and I've moved on. I'm ruthless when it comes to like fodder at the club. And if you guys are new to the channel, fair enough. Some of you will look at that and think, oh, what a waste. But for me, it's not, because it doesn't have really any effect on our Foot Champ side, because it's still as good as ever. I'm going to continue trading. And speaking of trading, right, we had 50,000 coins yesterday. 50,000, all right? And a lot of people thought, oh, that's a massive setback for the RTG. We are already back up to 126,000, simply getting ourselves non-rares that they were needed for an SBC. So they sell for like 800 bin, or you might be able to snipe one and they're like 1,100 coins. So it's a little bit tedious because you have to check the prices individually. But this was really, really profitable, and we made around 75,000 coins in one night. Just watching the Champions League, sniping some cards, bang. We're pretty much back where we were, because we've got Foot Champ rewards, we've got Fabregas still to sell. So don't you worry, don't panic. Like, some of the stuff that I submit, okay, a lot of you will have questions and you'll think to yourself, well, I could have used that card, and that's fine. Everybody's different. Everyone plays the game a certain way. We have different styles, and my style is finding the perfect players. I'm taking Untradeable just because four extra packs, four mega packs, you just don't know. The coins would be nice, 55,000, but with what we've got right now, I don't desperately believe that we need the coins, because on Friday, we have Team of the Group stage, which is a really good opportunity to make even more. I'll be trading, I'll be sniping cards, I'll be making some investments. And speaking of investments, I do have a few in my trade pile already. But anyway, the Team of the Week is looking pretty standard. Like, the best player is Griezmann, and then all the other ones are like, not really that great. We've got two players from the storyline lineup in the Team of the Week. It's Romagnoli and also Aspas, which is quite funny, right? So now you don't even need to grind towards those storyline cards. But anyway, here we go, boys. If you haven't already hit a like, please do that. If we can aim for 2,000 plus, it'd be awesome. Subscribe if you're new, and let's try and hit a cheeky Griezmann. Go on. The Griezmann, oh, 86 is nice. Griezmann's the type of card that I will pull, and you guys are probably gonna hate me because I'm about to say, I might not even use him because of his pace. Like, if I pulled a Griezmann, I'd play him in a middle cam position. Like, I would have to. Yeah, I'd play a middle cam and see how he'd get on. But we're going to take 86. He looks good for an 81, but I'll take 86 because I'm not going to use any of those. All right, moving on, boys. 86 to a 89, 90. Who's in the team of the week that's 90? God damn. These Reds are harsh. Weghorst, 84 rated. Maybe I can do an 86 plus foot champs upgrade. Nah. I already submitted most of my players. Nah. It's going to take a couple of weeks to get that. God damn, y'all. Ugh. Oh my God. This guy here, 6'1". Not going to use him for any objective. Damn, do you know what? This guy might come in handy. Ligue 1 right backs. Who's the best right back in the French league? I don't even know. I don't think they've got many. Not that I can remember. So he will come in handy. 84 pace and lower-ish rating for the friendlies game modes. All that we've got to make here is about 250. So if we want to go and purchase an Alan Slade Maxima, awesome. Who else am I looking to buy? Quadrado maybe, yeah. An informed Lozano if we want to get chemistry with Gomez. So it's going to be all good. But let's save that tradable pack. Let's open the rare megas. Come on. These are usually good. Like, seriously. Damn. Oh, this is the... Oh, walkout. Yo, that was a new design. Yo. A Spanish. Spanish goalkeeper. Yo, he's going to sell for something. That was a new animation. I swear to God. It just looked different. Next gen. Next pat luck. Or new pat luck. Yeah, it's my next gen packs, boys. First pack on FIFA 21 next gen. And this is what it gives us. Let's go. This is our year. Oh no, team of the year is coming around. Come on. Oh, that's nice. I know it's untradeable, but I'm telling you, rare mega packs this year are the ones. 86 untradeable, 84, 83. That is fantastic. Let's go, EA. Let's go, champ. Let's get rid of that. Nice. And that's just the first one. Come on. Yo, I'm getting Griezmann today. Oh, that tradable. Damn, that'd be sick. How much is he going for? Like 300k, 400k, maybe? That's just my prediction. I don't know. I haven't seen. Oh, nah. You were starting so well. Nemanja Vidic. Nah, I love Nemanja Vidic, though. Shame I didn't get him. But I did pull him on my main account, right? Or the other account. Sorry, not the main. The RTG is the main. That's still solid, by the way. 85. Go on. See? You know all the stuff that we just submitted? We've got back. 85, 86 inform. Don't you worry, boys. I know some of you are passionate about the series, and I love that. If no one really cared about what I submitted, I'm doing it wrong. You're not invested in the series. You wouldn't really care what I submit. But trust me. I know what I'm doing. I know how I can make the coins. I know how much time I'm prepared to, like, invest into the series. Whatever we stick into SBCs, it doesn't make any difference. Trust me. I'm going to continue grinding. I'm going to continue making those coins. And then eventually when we do get those prime icons, I'm going to be able to do one or two. Trust me. It's going to take some doing, but we will do it. What is that? Sorry. Excuse me. 83, that's more like it. Guendouzi. We've got Torban in there. We've got Shadow Chemstar. Good stuff. Good stuff. Keep them coming. I'm just going to discard that for now. All right. Comes down to this, boys. Should we go play a game? I feel like I want to play just like one quick game in friendlies with that Serie A team just to test out next gen and see if it feels any different online. Or, oh my, I didn't even think about this. You know, next gen, they can't play with the like current gen, but now it's, well, now next gen is current gen technically. But you know what I mean? Like Xbox, regular Xbox versus Xbox Series X, we're not going to be able to play each other. So the weekend league, it might take us quite a while to find some games. And I wonder if it's going to be harder or easier. I actually don't know. But let's draw our attention to this pack right now. Full focus, 100k. Go on. Tradable. And walk out. Wow. All right. They've done something to 100k packs this year. Oh, it's good, Ashy. Yeah, no, they have done something, though. It's just consistent for me. It's a constant flow of just not great players, which is fine, I guess. Oh, look at that. The two beasts, Martin Dubravka and Gulashi. You love to see it. 82 rated. Wow, that's not great though. At least it's tradable. All right, store that in. Okay, boys, we've got to make how much? 50K. 50,000 coins from this Team of the Week pack right now. Will it be my best ever Team of the Week pack? On next gen, FIFA 21, let's go. Come on. Oh, that's beautiful blue. That's a walkout. Come on. You're French. Oh, Italian. Italian centre back. Oh, Romagnoli. That's not bad. 85. I think he's one of like the best of players that you want to pull. That's pretty solid. He's only 85 rated, but it's still solid. We'll take that. Anybody else that could be in the pack? Like any overpowered players? Not sure. How much is he? I'm going to sell him straight away. Hopefully he's like 40k at least. Oh, that's nice. That's actually our best team of the week pack so far on FIFA 21. No joke. I don't know how much he's going to be, but just thinking like Mendy Premier League. I don't know. 36,000. Go on. 36,000. Okay, well, let's say we sell him for 37, because he's only going to come down. 37. Hang on a minute. 37. 37K. Love that. Mendy, 100. Nah, it's not going to be 100. 100K. Oh, not far off. Oh, okay. Not far off, though. God damn. See what I mean, boys? Maybe my pat luck is changing. So he is like 55... 60, mine's fresh, but all of these other ones are fresh. I'd say 60k will sell. He's one of those players that might even go up, like once he's out of packs and stuff. Because the left backs in the Premier League, they're not that great. And he looks, hold on, let me check his in-game stats. He looks, that 79 acceleration though, I don't really like the look of, honestly. I bet he feels clunky as well in game. Just he's got that kind of build. I don't know. But I'll take 60k. First game in Ultimate Team. And we've actually found a match. Let's go. 22 ping. I wonder how many people have updated it already. He is using... Oh, damn. Rashford. But what does this look like? Any different?
Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather.
I don't think it looks any different, nah. Hold on a minute. Yeah, it looks the same to me, right? Yeah, this is some weird camera angle. It's trying to make it a little bit more realistic. I will change it a little bit later. Because this plays with, like, the angles and it messes me up slightly. Oh, what a ball. Now, let me change it now. That's ridiculous. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I can see him making a run through. Go on, Lozano. Borrell, go on, go on, go on. It has to be. Oh, do you know what? I tried to set him up. I wanted Gomez to score my first goal on next gen. Very nice tackle. Good passing play. Wide. Javini, I've been taken out. I've been assaulted. Well played, Gomez. Good positioning. Oh, he's still got that OP strength. You love to see it. Across. Oh, it does feel still a little bit like maybe heavy on the ball. But then again, I haven't used the best of the best team. And who has scored my first goal? Is it Tello? It's Muriel. Oh, okay. Hey, fair enough. Yo, the road to the final Muriel does look pretty good. I gotta be honest. Is he gonna quit? Surely not. 1-0. Nah, he's gonna stay in the game. He's gonna make some alterations. But Muriel, good goal. Oh, no, he's not. He's gone. Look at that already. 300,000 coins on the RTG. And I know some of you would be like, well, Fuge, you would have had 600 if you didn't do the SVC. Oh, yeah, true. But then I wouldn't have had a Bobby Moore, who's going to be leading the line this weekend with Varane and also Gomez. And because Tello's been playing pretty damn well in friendlies, I might promote him to our main starting 11 and get some chemistry with Corrado, who is a really good right mid. Like, he's a perfect right mid, really. Can score some goals, he can defend, and he's got, really, really good stats. So I hope that he receives this team in a group stage card and they bring him out as like an 86 or an 87 upgrade. Then I'll use the coins to go and purchase him. Now, when it comes to this position, what do we need? We really need either a left mid, or we could just sub on a left mid for Shevchenko. So keep it simple. We need a central player that can play as a or left mid. Oh, yeah, because I got Promes that comes off the bench. Oh, my God. I've still got Fabregas to sell, boys. I've got 400,000 coins already on the RTG. Let's do another icon. No, I get so much hate for that. No, I won't do another icon. That's absolutely pathetic. We're not doing another icon, boys. And don't even start asking me to do one because I'm just going to ignore your request. I'm going to save my coins now and I want to purchase a really nice team of the group stage like tomorrow. Or I might just upgrade my team tonight. I'm not sure. But the coins are back already. That's what I'm saying. Like, don't worry, don't panic. The coins are here and I'm going to use those just to continue making even more. But thank you very much for watching. Leave a like and I will see you boys tomorrow. Don't be late. 4 p.m. Team out. Peace.